Hello children, how are you? Yes, are you fine? Okay, today we are going to learn another letter, which is letter S. Today we are going to learn letter S. Repeat after me. Yes. Very good. Letter S has capital letter S and small letter S. Letter S has capital letter S and small letter S. All of you say aloud capital letter S. Once more, capital letter S. Once more, capital letter S. Very good. And this is our baby S. Small letter S. Once more, small letter S. Once again, say aloud. Very good. So today we are going to learn capital letter S and small letter S. Do you know the sound of letter S? The sound of letter S is S. What's the sound of letter S? S. Once more. Say together. Very good. The sound of letter S is S. Okay, now we are going to learn to write capital letter S and small letter S. All of you look at the board. First we are going to trace capital letter S. Capital letter S starts from the first red line. Look here, first we draw a small downward open curve on a red line. And we draw a small curve. Again we draw a small curve like this. Can you say which letter is this? Capital letter S. Say once again, capital letter S. Look at here how we write capital letter S. It starts from the red line, touches the first blue line, and again we draw a small curve like this. Capital letter S. Once again, capital letter S starts from the red line. First we draw a small curve. It touches first red line and the first blue line. Again draw a small curve. Touches the first blue line and again touch the second blue line. You see which letter is this? Capital letter S. Once again, repeat after me. Capital letter S. Once more, capital letter S. Very good. The sound of letter S is S. What's the sound of letter S? S. Once again, you say very good. Now let's write small letter S. Okay, we are going to trace small letter S. Small letter S starts from the first blue line to the second blue line like this. Which letter is this? Small letter S. Let's write again. Small letter S. Once more. Small letter S. Repeat after me. Small letter S. Let's write capital letter S and small letter S together. All of you listen here. Capital letter S starts from the red line and touches the two blue lines like this. It's capital letter S. And small letter S starts from the first blue line and touches the second blue line like this. Small letter S. Repeat after me. Capital letter S. Small letter S. Once again, capital letter S. Small letter S. Now we are going to learn some words starts with letter S. Our first word starts with letter S is, can you say which, what is this? Yes, it's a star. What is this? Star. Repeat after me. Star. We can see star in the sky at night, isn't it? Yes. So letter S stands for star. S is for star. Repeat after me. S is for star. Repeat after me. S is for star. So what is this? Star. 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 Repeat after me. Star. Okay. So what is this? A very good children. Our next word starts with a letter S is. Look at here. What is this? Yes. Sun. Isn't it? What is this? Sun. 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 Okay. Very good. Letter S is for sun. Repeat after me. S is for sun. Say once again. S is for sun. Sun. Repeat after me. Sun. Okay. Our next word is sun. And can you say what is this? Yes, it's a snake. What is this? Snake. Snake. S is for snake. S is for snake. Repeat after me. S is for snake. S is for snake. Okay. And our next word is, can you say what is this? Have you seen this before? Yes. What is this? It's snail. S is for snail. Once more. S is for snail. Repeat after me. Snail. Snail. Once more. Snail. Snail. Once more. Snail. You say? Very good. These are the words which starts with a letter S. So today we learn to trace capital letter S and small letter S. Say the sound of letter S. You say? Very good. The sound of letter S is S, S. And we also learn some words starts with a letter S. Which are those words? Which is the first word? Yes, it's star. Then we learn the letter. Then we learn the word sun. Very good. Then we learn the word snake, isn't it? Then we learn the word snail. So these are the four words we learn with a letter S. Do you, can you say another word starts with a letter S? Can you say? Yes. Okay, very good. Now we are going to trace capital letter S and small letter S in your English notebook. So all of you take your English notebook and pencil. Then take your English textbook, textbook number 1, page number 40 and 41. Take English textbook number 1 and take page number 40 and 41. You have to do the activities given by your English textbook number 1 and also write capital letter S and small letter S in your English letter writing book. We are going to write capital letter S and small letter S here. Before that, put the date. Yes, we write today's date and we are going to write capital letter S and small letter S here. First, capital letter S, it starts from the red line and touches the two blue lines like this. Capital letter S. And small letter S starts from the first blue line and touches the second blue line. Small letter S. Again, capital letter S. Small letter S. Once more, capital letter S. Small letter S. So children, you have to complete the page by writing capital letter S and small letter S. So today we learn capital letter S, small letter S, sound of letter S and the word starts with a letter S. I hope all are happy today. Thank you. See you in the next class.
Thank you.